hinges on my front door are too goddamn strong.
Cloud, I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. How very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
Hey, did you see the reactor fire?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Easy fixes both.
I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Hey, you mind cleaning this puppy up?
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him! One more shot! Cut!
do this.
Duty calls.
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.